Happy people!
Welcome back to Quick
Family! In today's video, we are going to be doing food mash!
Bam, 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 bam!
Hello everyone! How are you all doing? As you can see, I and my lovely hubby are doing great.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. We are doing great. You are doing right. You are doing great. We are doing right. We are doing right. You are doing great. We are doing great, 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 great.
Guys, we have grilled tilapia fish with fried plantain and salt. It's so delicious, guys. So, honey, let's pray.
Eternal King of Ages, thank you for this wonderful food, Lord, that we are going to consume in our life, in our heart. Lord, we pray that your name be glorified. As we eat this food, Lord, bless us, O Lord, sacrifice this food, Lord, with our Jesus.
Amen.
Let it clear everything, Lord, that is negative in our life, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And so pray for those that is watching, Lord, bless them the same. I'm going to bless them and bless them and bless them and bless them. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
So guys, before we dig in, make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and always remember to turn on the notification bell. Anytime we upload, you will be the first to be alerted. So guys,
and make sure you watch our previous
video. Yeah.
We need your comment so that this family will be rising and rising and rising up.
Positive comment, not negative.
We need a positive comment to make us happy so that we can try our best.
To be honest, even though they want to leave a negative, it's not everyone that will like what we are doing. If they want to put any comment, they have to put it in a respectful way.
Not insulting comments.
No.
I don't welcome any insult comments.
Nobody welcomes.
We are all human. I cannot insult you. I don't want
so
you to insult me.
It was especially,
I don't want anybody to talk to my wife the way I don't like.
No.
You know what I'm saying? She is everything to me.
Only let's see.
Alright guys, let's go. All you just need to do, just think the first you're going to take in your mind to pick up, then you roll it down. You roll it.
So delicious. I think I'm going to start from the back so that they can still be seeing this.
And actually, this is a very, very nice food.
Guys, remember, if you want to know how we prepare this delicious food, I'm going to be putting the description link down below. You just check A&E Kitchen.
A&E Super. We are Super Kitchen.
Only this food is delicious.
Actually.
Yeah.
I stand licking my hand. This is very wonderful food. If I put it in my mouth, I'm gonna close my eye.
Succulent.
Wow.
Yummy. At the same time, succulent. Oh, I don't even feel like talking to them.
I know.
Because the food is so delicious, guy.
I need to say something, you know. Just what I was discussing with you today about for years that I will be in Africa.
I thought you have already concluded.
I know, man. I just say it. I'm going to settle down in Africa, my old country, no? That was what I was telling you, if you can come with me.
Only I've told you before. I said, it's too early, it's not now.
Why not now? I thought where I go, that where we go.
Only. Yes, of course, where you go, I go. But we have to agree together.
That's why I say a year's time.
No, a year time is too early, honey.
It's not too early.
I'm not ready to go to Nigeria to go and settle down. I'm not ready for that, I have to be honest.
Do you think if I leave you here, you can stay alone?
You go nowhere.
No. I need to go back home. Get something doing more, no?
I'm not ready for that.
Absolutely.
In future time, I will. But for now, I'm not ready.
Okay? I just want you to think about it. Not in a year's time. Everything will be done. You get what I'm saying?
Only. So go to Nigeria to go and settle down. For me, it's not easy thing. You understand? You have to think of it. You don't have to be in a hurry.
It's not a hurry. I'm just saying a year time. Are you not tired of this cold?
No, I'm not tired.
in my country, there's no cold like that, no? Everywhere is warm. People are love to go there. Even the white people love to go there because everywhere is warm. I'm tired of this cold. I was not born in the cold, no? I was born where it's hot.
That's what I'm saying. I'm not ready. I'm not tired of the cold.
What are you doing here?
I'm used to cold now.
What are you doing here? Why?
I don't like summer anymore.
Come on. Everybody loves summer.
It's not everybody.
Everybody loves summer.
You know I don't like it, Tony. It's not everybody that loves summer. Maybe you love summer.
Actually, I love summer. I want to build a place where I can come at home.
I've seen people that went to Nigeria to go and settle down. After, let me say, 3-4 years back, they was back to this country.
Maybe there's something go wrong.
Because they couldn't cope.
Not that. They didn't plan it too well, you know?
Only to live in Africa is not easy, to be honest.
Why it's not easy? It's easy if you plan it well.
They planned it well. Their business will run down. You know, Africa people, they will never help you to manage your business, even if you are there with them.
Honey, for me, I'm going to manage my business. I'm not going to employ anyone. I'm going to be everything about my business. You know what I'm saying? So,
what kind of business is that?
You're not going to employ anyone?
If I will employ,
I'm going to be the supervisor. Uh-huh. I'm going to supervise everything.
No matter, honey, how smart you are, in Africa, there's still some people, even though you are. I mean, all those workers, there's still a way they will small go your stuff.
That's the reason I'm saying you should come with me.
Honey, I'm not ready for that, please.
So I can be there in the financial aspect of it. I can be controlling that. When I will be running up down.
Maybe in 7 years' time.
7 years time. Mm-hmm. No. I can't wait till then. I know you are going to come with me.
I'm not coming.
If I'm ready to prepare my dough, I know you can't stay without me, so.
I'm not coming, honey, sorry.
You win.
Are you going to force me to?
Are you born? You were not born here.
What do you mean by that? I know I was not born here. I'm not born here.
You have to go back home, no?
Does that mean if I'm not born here, I can't stay here? Does it mean that?
I know. I know what's scaring you in Africa. Is it because of the light? I will have food generator, no? Is it because of the water?
Tony, food just... Can you hear yourself? Food generator?
Yeah.
All those noise.
It doesn't matter. Oh, I will be the house. I will be the house for you. Then you will not get the noise. Oh, that was scaring you?
Tony, it's not that. I'm not going. I'm not ready, to be honest.
Come
I'm not
on.
Ready for that.
I have to have freedom myself. I want to build. Say, yeah, this is my home. This
okay,
is my
country. Don't you have freedom here?
It's not that I don't have freedom, but somehow.
What kind of freedom do you want that you don't have here? Is it not Africa that you don't have freedom? Or you'll be walking, you'll be scared?
No, I understand. I'm scared.
When you are walking in Africa, you have to watch out for yourself.
I mean, everywhere is the same in terms of that security aspect.
It's not the same.
I'm a strong man. I can protect you.
Guy, open your mouth.
I can protect you. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, no, girl.
Any security you want, I can give to you.
I don't even need any security. I'm fine here.
Come on.
I'm very okay.
No. You have to go back.
Maybe in future time.
What future time are you talking about?
I will think about it.
For no, now, no, I just need it now so I can. We can start planning, no? Mm-hmm. I'll pick all those seats to Nigeria. To Nigeria. You know what I'm saying?
Come here, I'm not
okay. Good. Let's do it like this. Mm-hmm. If you don't want to go there, okay, you can start for 3 months. Just stay for 3 months. You know what I'm saying? Then after 3 months, maybe you will like it. If you don't like it, then I will decide what to do.
Only not that I doesn't like my country for a visit here. To settle down right now, I'm not ready. I don't know why you are insisting.
But
so, I'm not ready for now.
I have many plans to do in Nigeria.
I'm gonna go there.
Without you?
I'm telling you I'm not going, I'm not ready. You are still.
No. I know you are joking.
I'm serious.
No.
Does that look like who's joking?
Come be serious. Come be serious.
Guys, what do you guys have for lunch today? I want to know. I always show you guys what we have for lunch. So I want to know what you have for lunch or dinner, wherever you are right now.
Honey, I hope you are eating about it.
Please, let's enjoy our food. There's nothing to think about. I've already told you before.
Seriously?
I'm not joking. I'm not ready for Africa.
I'm so surprised.
Why are you surprised?
I thought when I bring this topic, then you'll be happy.
I told you before. I know. Brought it here.
I know. I'll tell you, the first time I'll just say, okay, you'll be happy. I didn't know that you just decided not to.
I told you before. Before you even bring it down here. So, guy, I want to know what is your opinion. My hubby is telling me that we should go and settle down in Nigeria in a year's time. But I'm not ready for that. He said I have to follow him. as far as he's my husband, we are both married. Anywhere you go, I will also go with him. As far as I'm not ready, there's no compulsory. I have to follow him down to Africa now. Cheers, guy.
Please, so, without you, I cannot live in Africa.
Then you stay with me then.
Well, I'm tired of you.
Why?
I got just for me.
Well, why are you tired?
I'll go back home.
You don't have to be tired.
I know you changed your mind.
You can go on this year, at least stay 3 months. Then you come back.
No. I'm gonna be there. So guys, thank you very much.
Your mouth is full.
Thank you very much for watching this video. I know and I hope you enjoyed watching us. I pray that God my team will bless you, going to bless you as you share this video to one another around the world. And so as your blessing will be coming one by one.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Guys, all the same, I want to share this video. Round the world. From this moment, we about to close down, or shut down, or eat down, or go sleep, or drink, blah, blah.
How are you saying?
See you in our next video. As we come your way again, remain blessed and remain safe. In Jesus' name.